A disturbing video out of Lake Tahoe where a man has been arrested, accused of tampering with food, which caused a child to be hospitalized. Police say it happened several times around the Tahoe area. A week ago, he was caught on camera putting a substance on food inside a grocery store. A few days later, police say he poured a substance on some food at a Baja Fresh, which sent a 12-year-old to the hospital. Investigators still don't know, though, what he was using.